So long as the sun shines, man will be able to develop power in abundance. Thomas A. Edison. The year 21XX. In the aftermath of the Great Energy Revolution, mankind forged a new golden age. The convergence of science and nature gave rise to a lush, self-sustaining world. A world rich in energy, blessed by the sun, carried by the wind. A time of peace and prosperity for some, and disparity for others. Utilizing their remote piloted machines, the Viper Masters rule their territories with iron fists. The people of Radia know only fear and death. The only hope for those caught in the embers of injustice rests in another corner of the world. Dr. Nora Shelton, a thinker, a scientist, a visionary. Her hands work tirelessly to realize the most advanced artificial intelligence known to mankind, the embodiment of mankind's hopes and dreams. A protodroid known as Delta.
Looking good out there, Delta? Keep it up. We just need to run one more diagnostic on your systems.
Understood. However, Doctor, you said just one more diagnostic exactly 98 tests ago. While your optimism is encouraging, might I suggest a different phrase?
Might I suggest a... If you don't stop, are you ready to go?
Affirmative, Dr. Shelton. Continuing, just one more test.
Ooh, child. Surprise, Delta. Made you something. It's a mobility upgrade that grants you a speed boost.
That's wonderful news, Doctor.
You know, at first, I thought I'd hide it somewhere around Radia. But then I had a thought. That's kinda ridiculous. Like, why would you check inside a volcano and think to break it out of some rocks, right?
That would be highly impractical.
Right? So here, just have it. But it still needs a name. Think up something cool, will ya?
Enhanced acceleration. Would perhaps axle suffice?
I mean, I like it, but not everyone might get it. Folks aren't ready. For now, let's call it Dash.
Huh!
Well done, Delta.
Doctor, you've outdone yourself with these algorithm changes.
You read my mind, honey.
Unlikely. Doctor, as I do not possess any mind read...
It's a figure of speech, Dee.
Of course, Doctor. But give...
My. A protodroid with a sense of humor. Very impressive. Oh, wait.
Dr. Shelton.
The displays here are too.
Doctor, as I have...
It's dangerous, but we don't have much time.
Understood, Doctor. Ha! It's an ambush!
The likelihood that I'll survive this encounter has fallen significantly. I'm sorry, Dr. Shelton.
Demasiado fácil.
Pedazos de chatarra.
Thank you for your assistance. I appreciate it.
So it was you.
Hmm?
My sensors detected an optic in drone activity here, and one abnormal signal.
Mine, I presume?
Sí. I hope to find something interesting, but it's just you.
I am sorry to disappoint, Miss...
My name? How naive. Mija, just because I saved you doesn't mean I trust you. I don't even know who started this fight. Tell me, who are you?
I am Delta, a protodroid created by Dr. Nora Shelton. Our laboratory was attacked, and I was our only option for self-defense.
Now you're another protodroid? Like me? ¡Qué emocionante! I always assumed I was the only one.
Oh, I cannot wait to tell Mama.
I am pleased to see that you are... pleased. Thank you again, Miss...
Anne-Marie Dorado. But you can call me Android. No problema. But you're lucky I arrived, mija. You wouldn't have lasted long with weapons like... those.
While my combat proficiency will undoubtedly improve with experience, you are not incorrect, Android. My current power is limited.
Yo te ayudo. I can help you. Quickly, show me your blade. Ay, this is a butter knife. But all I need to do is...
Anne-Marie, no te distraigas. Continúa la misión rápido.
Pero mamá, tengo una nueva amiga.
Entiendo, muchacha. Pero la gente cuenta contigo.
Lo siento. I must go. But take this S2 core. It will upgrade that blade into something formidable. Adiós, nos vemos!
Android's power is tremendous. But with the addition of this S2, I may begin to bridge the gap between us. Doctor, what is your analysis of that other protodroid?
She was really something, huh? Android, right?
Correct.
Creative. But she kind of looked like someone I knew once.
While Android's arrival was most fortuitous, I remain curious about her origins. Where could she have come from?
La Casa Dorada.
Doctor?
Once, Southern Radia fell on dark times. Suddenly, one by one, the Vipers went up in flames. The locals credited to La Casa Dorada.
The Golden Huntress.
It sounded like a myth, but could it have been Android? Though, isn't she more orange than gold?
Human color perception is subjective. They interpret wavelengths differently from...
None of that now, Dee, I'm thinking. That face. Could she be? Anyway, girl, you were incredible out there. You don't sound too thrilled.
My apologies. I am processing.
Oh?
Doctor, if Android's heroics have brought Southern Radia peace, then perhaps we must do the same.
Whoa, Delta. What are you saying?
I believe I am duty-bound to act. I am formidable, Doctor. We should use my power for good.
No way. It's too dangerous, even for you. To see you hurt, I couldn't.
But we can no longer turn a blind eye to the Vipers. Doctor, your life was in danger today. I, too, cannot bear you getting hurt. Or worse.
I always knew you'd become a hero. And you are, albeit a much different one than I imagined. You're right. This can't go on. It's dangerous, but I believe in you, Delta.
Thank you, Doctor. For the good of Radia, I will not let them down. They will know peace.
Shelton's protodroid. My, my.
Negative, Evelyn Wang. My ne-
It's pronounced Wong. And your systems are in error. Given your limited combat abilities, protodroid-
My apologies, Evelyn Wang. And to the contrary, however, combat is not my preferred method for-
I see. Out of respect for Dr.
Evelyn, I implore you to put your weapons down.
Negative, protodroid. Our combat systems are...
Yeah!
Delta, my scans are picking up some components.
Yes.
Reminds me of these spiffy sneak good times.
This will enable me to I do hope that my enhanced mobility will yield good memory.
My long gone youth. Hey now, girl.
Impressive.
Limited combat ability. Performance level, optimal. Reasoning, Evelyn. I implore you to see-
And what of my family?
Peace. An opportunity to mend.
Is that all? for generations, we...
But Evelyn, certainly you recognize this fruitless cycle of violence. There are alternatives. Have you truly not considered another way?
Enough! Keep talking and I'll...
Android! A welcome...
Delta! Mi amiga, are you ready? I will teach you a powerful technique.
Transfer... Am I... really?
Precisely, Delta. As Swift, you'll also be vulnerable briefly.
Thank you, Android.
See, children forcibly rip from
my...
what I witnessed. I converted that rage into a single desire.
I understand your motives now. To prevent the...
Know this, Delta. So long, I will do anything.
Android.
Ha!
laid waste to the fleet.
I do not wish...
Silence, machine!
Evelyn, you leave me without a...
How ironic. Or perhaps now I ask you. Of defeat.
That is correct.
Tell me, Delta, what is the message you came to deliver? I must confess, the heat of battle had me so full, but now...
Evelyn Wong, as you are new leader of the- with a brilliant mind such as yours...
Petty flattery only belittles my intelligence.
Understood. Summarized. After analyzing-
Perhaps, whether I choose to believe this reform or not, that is my... I have no choice. I am forced into a position to compromise, partly to negotiate. Such a cold and calculating mind. You would make a fine asset to the orc, perhaps among ruins. Reinvention is possible in the embers that surround...
I do not know precisely. You can reshape the future of your people.
I will consider your words. Present...
Remarkable. A CPS-9204 optical neural unit. 15 petaflop bit barrier logic base. A hypersensitive solar array. That face. Would it be? Time to call the old girl.
Nori? Dios, it's been years.
Oye, Dr. Dorado. How's it going?
Bien, bien. Congratulations on Delta. You've made your old advisor proud. Tell me, how are things?
Well, they've been better. Vipers attacked my lab.
Qué terrible. Are you okay?
Yes, thanks to Delta. Though she had help from another protodroid that appeared. She wiped the floor with them.
Oh?
called herself Android, and she resembled you.
Teenage daughters, I named her Anne-Marie, yet she insists on Android.
Your daughter a proto-droid? What's the story there?
Had you kept in touch, you'd know. I perfected my digital mind mapping technique. My crowning achievement.
That's incredible. But how?
Simple. Anne-Marie's mind is a replica. My essence, my fire and ambition rest within her.
I see. One concern. Anne's specs are unparalleled to other proto-droids. Why so much firepower?
Rocky Jones?
Huh. Nope. Ain't seeing things.
Correction. This is not-
Wait. It's your doc- I benched 350 and even I couldn't work-
Starting over. I am-
Yeah, Mama calls me Rocky.
While your claim to royalty is doubtful, your tyranny-
You waltz in here-
Cut!
Ha!
I hope there are no further doubts.
Boys, we got ourselves a nun. Think I'll promote you from creepy, freakish...
Oh, you're comprehending.
Thank you. Ooh!